Are you sober now?
No, sir.
I am
responsible now.
How'd you get responsible? Because most people who have a problem with alcohol, they got to go, you know, you got to either go one way or the other.
It got to a terrible point. And you asked some great questions. it was to a really, really, really rough point. And I couldn't get up off the floor for a week.